Unity Street Project stands for upholding, networking, and inspiring togetherness in celebration of yesterday.
I decided let's unify all this effort, and the group came up with the name Unity Street Project.
This is a group of five artists that really care about their community, and they're saying, let's make this community as beautiful as possible.
We want to make Jackson Ward beautiful. We want to make Jackson Ward a place that recognizes the history of the people that built it.
It's true showmanship of really wanting to make change happen.
We know what people want. We got so many murals in Richmond, but we're doing historical murals and pieces that people love.
It's art, it's history, it's education, it's motivation, it's economic development, it's community development.
We're looking to put at least five more murals in Jackson Ward of historical African-American people of the past that created Jackson Ward.
The people that are moving into the Jackson Ward area need to know that the ground that they're walking on is hallowed ground.
This is considered the Black Wall Street of the South. You see these visual icons, these visual statements on the wall, these presences, and you want to know more about it. You want to dig into the history of it.
A lot of these individuals, if you don't go looking for their history, you won't know their history.
They don't know much about Marcus Garvey. They don't know much about Larry Bland.
Start a conversation that demands people to kind of ask for the truth. I think that the art has done its job.
Why not respect that history? Why not learn that history? Regardless of whose history it is, it's part of our history collectively.
It's a way of investing into the community beyond just money.
You can walk through the Jackson Ward area and see tags all over buildings, and they're not attractive.
And we're trying to bring back the beauty in Jackson Ward, and we're doing that through large-scale paintings because that's a code of respect that, you know, you don't tag something that is already painted on.
This is one of us. He's actually contributing to making this better. Maybe I should too. So it has the potential for a ripple effect.
You want to provoke thought, you don't want to be provocative. You don't want to force yourself to put something on there that's going to be offensive.
It kind of pains my heart when I see a historic building that was tagged on it, but what is it worth? Because nobody was paying attention to you just doing the tag.
If a kid is vandalizing a building, spraying and putting the name up there, the kid is saying, I want somebody to notice me. I need help. So this is what we're doing, and people are recognizing it, and that gives me this warm feeling inside. We want to partner with Two Street Festival to do it in conjunction of, which will be a whole festival with muralist painting. The murals should be like 95% done.
You don't have to pay admission for, you don't have to go inside a specific building for, it's all around Jackson Ward.
I want a kid to look at that and be like, I want to paint that big.
It's a visual celebration, a visual presentation of Black history.
It's not just for kids. Is for the adults to understand that art takes everybody to support it.
It's about family, it's about community, it's about the world, it's about God, it's about love.
We need all of the help and all of the support, all the sponsorship that we can get.
When that building is still there, like years from now, and that mural's still there, you could be proud of the fact that you worked on that and that you aided that piece.
I can't stress how phenomenal this project is going to be. I'm excited at the artists that are participating, and it's going to beautify downtown Richmond and make it something that people want to come to Richmond to see. People will want to see the Unity Street Project.
Thank you.
We're trying to deter random tagging. We're trying to deter, you know, all of those things and bring beauty back into an area that was so alive and rich with beauty. So